Come on. Come on. Punch, don't eat.
Knee, that's it. That's it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So this is what we're good. The punch got to be real.
Heesh!
Huh? So there's a strike there. I'm not actually touching it. Right? And from here, what we're going to do is step there. Yes, a bit on this side. Make sure the punch is real. Punch! Punch! That's better. Come on. Punch. There, right? And straight. Right?
Okay.
Don't forget slow motion then. So I don't want any bruises. Huh? Okay. The reason why I'm accepting the punch to stump that is getting knocked away. Right? So you've got to be able to accept all the energies concentrated on there. Punch. Punch.
Being gentle on yourself.
There. Right, so this bit there strikes the side of the joint. His head's turned slightly to hit the bottom bit there. It's not this. It's not that. Right? It's there, and then the hip move again. So if my hip move slow motion, please. One,
two,
and three. Right? Yes?
Yeah.
So the striking bit is.
That hurts.
Yeah? No. This is quite an effective strike. So even in self-defense martial arts, you do something, you can just strike there. Right? And it's quite a powerful one. You won't expect it to be. But it's if you feel there, that joint, yeah, it's a compound bond then. Right? Oh, it could take quite a lot of pressure. Right, off you go.